Dear students, welcome to you in RCI Education Hub. Chemistry with KK sir. Today our topic is Chapter 2, Phenol Part. In this, first of all, we see the chemical formula of phenol represent on board C6H5OH. Structure formula is also represent benzene ring attached with a OH hydroxy group, so that is aromatic compound. What is aromatic compound? Compound which are made by benzene ring derivative is called aromatic compound. We can say the real structure of phenol can be represented on the basis of resonating structure which show its acidic and basic nature. Mostly phenol is a aromatic compound, so in the presence of base there will be remove of one hydrogen atom, which is acidic hydrogen, so remove of one H from this position, formation of ion is called phenoxide ion. It can be represented by canonical structure and its resonating structure may be according to plus R effect of more electronegative atom oxygen which donate lone pair in the ring. So there will be formation of positive charge ion, and due to this there will be negative charge comes on ortho position of oxygen atom, so it can be represented ortho meta positions negative charge separately goes one by one in one direction, that is called phenol stability represented by canonical structures. Most of all, that is finally comes with a resonating structures, that is other form of phenol. Finally, we can say the structure of phenol more stable form is a due to resonance in the form of phenoxide ion. Okay, then see the acidic nature of phenol. Mostly its chemical structure can be represented according to benzene ring. So phenol is a aromatic compound on the basis of hydroxy group, so it will be phenoxide ion formation is necessary for it, and its stability comes by resonance. So resonance is necessary for stability of anion. Okay, other words you can represent it by another properties like IUPAC nomenclature part. So for today we see the structure of phenol and its a phenoxide ion formation on the basis of a resonance. Question is that what is the more stability region of phenoxide ion? So what is the region? We can say more acidic edge of phenol hydroxy group remove and formation of phenoxide ion which is more stable. Why? Due to resonance. That is important question. Mostly question can be asked, phenoxide ion is more stable compared to general structure of phenol, why? Then you can represent it that in a phenol form mostly H is acidic, so it remove in the presence of base. Due to this formation of phenoxide ion, and this ion is stable by resonance, so phenoxide ion is more stable compared to general structure. Okay, today that is sufficient. Next class we study about IUPAC nomenclature of phenol. It's okay. Thank you.